It's all about building momentum, staying in one piece, all those things and more as the road to WrestleMania continues. 16 days and counting to the biggest WrestleMania of all time. The game does regain the vertical base. And showing his great strength. Ooh, separated Kozlov's hands. Kozlov felt that. Tries to seize the momentum again. And right back down into a bear hug.
The power of Kozlov, but the game bringing big time fight to the Moscow Mola.
Face busted by the game. And that heavily taped right hand is not taped out of superstition. It's taped because the game loves to deliver those sledgehammer, no pun intended, like right hands. Notwithstanding a clothesline or two.
Systematically with that neck breaker, might do it. You know, it's well documented, JR. You know, Triple H, every once in a while, you know, he's a practical joker, he'll crack a wise crack here and there. But it's also well documented when Triple H is in a bad mood, stay away. Trust me.
Kozlov introduced to the turnbuckle. And the game, seizing the moment. Kozlov for the counter.
Hey,
a very timely counter for Kozlov.
Very impressive counter by the Moscow Mauler.
Game pulling himself back up. Right back into the fight. And a double A spine buster. The spine on the pine. As the game regains the advantage.
Can Kozlov counter again? I don't think so.
What pedigree! A scintillating pedigree!
Have we just witnessed the fate of Randy Orton for WrestleMania?
Well, as the game said, Orton should have known better. And perhaps Vladimir Kozlov should have known better than to challenge the game on this night in the mood the game has been in.
Well, it was impressive for Kozlov to count a one pedigree, but not the second. Randy Orton, my friend, in my opinion, beware.